welcome to the 2021 Bad Road Buddies experience. This year, Apollo is going the distance and inviting each and every one of you to be a part of the BRB experience. You'll join the ranks of our past team members, including the Master Blaster himself, and participate in a series of missions that are designed to feed your hunger for adventure. That's right, we're all part of the BRB family, and all you need is a set of wheels and the desire to go the distance. So, without wasting any further time, let's get cracking. This is how it's going to work. Every week, I'm going to send some Bad Road Buddies of mine on a mission. All you need to do is send us your entries, follow the instructions, and send in the entries for the same mission. Our panel of judges is going to screen the entries, and the ones that get picked stand a chance to win some really cool stuff, some BRB gear, some shopping vouchers, and even a holiday. The memories of a great journey will last a lifetime, and what better way to share those memories than just catching them in a vlog and sharing that out. And you know, today it's become so easy to just capture through your phones or whatever cameras you have, whatever you see, and video journaling is something that is already the present and will be the future. And here today, making a really cool vlog could also win you some really nice prizes. So it's time for me to catch up with Gagan and Mahavish, two junkies who decided to hop into their cars, get onto the bikes, and just reach the beautiful northeast of India. They're in Guwahati. Let's catch up with them and give them their mission.
Hey, Jatin is calling.
Okay, pick up.
Hi Jatin, what's up? Me and Gagan are here.
What's that? Ask for the mission.
What's up my BRB buddies? Good to see your faces. Good to know you're ready for your next challenge. Okay, your mission for this week is to make the best possible vlog, travel vlog.
Okay.
Now remember, when you make a fantastic travel vlog, there are three very important things. Location, location, and location.
For sure.
So make sure you find the best possible location, keep the content crisp and clear, and make the viewer feel where you are. And remember, having a little bit of fun in between, there is no harm.
Definitely.
Have a little bit of fun, that's my suggestion.
Woohoo! We got this.
Dude, I really need to buckle myself up. This Gagan guy seems to be a fun guy. He must be having some great kick-ass one-liners, I'm sure.
Huh? Oh man, look at her go. Guys, this is going to be a crazy ride. I have never met anyone as competitive as Mewish. 2 minutes into the contest and she's taking over already.
So, in case you're wondering, according to my research, we are going to the Sacred Forest, which is one of the most beautiful forests in the east of Khasi Hills, I guess. So yeah, but before that, I'm going to be a good friend and call Gagan and tell him that where we are going. And also I've got a good surprise planned for him. Ta-da! Let's go.
Where is she going? We were supposed to go to Shillong. This seems like a detour. Okay, she's calling.
Hi, Gagan.
Hi. Where are you?
Yeah, so we are heading to this forest called Sacred Forest. But before that, you need to know that there is this little issue here. So the producers have just called me to tell me that there is this very dangerous insect outside. Yeah, in the Sacred Forest only. It's called Musca domestica, yeah. And I've got some protective gears with me. But you need to find one for yourself.
Oh, that's so sweet of you.
So you go, find one, and then I'll see you there?
Sure, see you there.
Okay, bye-bye. Hi guys, this is RJ Mehwish for you and I'm at this beautiful place which is East Khasi Hills of Meghalaya. And you see these forests? These are some of the most sacred forests you've ever been to or I have ever been to. So the most sacred among these forests is Moflang Sacred Forest and it is known for a very strict rule. I repeat, a very strict rule. You cannot take anything out of this forest. So basically even if you take a leaf or a log, anything out of this forest, you'll eventually die. I will tell this to you in my next video. For sure. Signing off. Bye-bye.
Oh yeah, nice location.
Hey! Where's your mosquito net?
I couldn't find it anywhere on my way. Where's yours? Don't tell me you made it up.
Alright, see, I wanted to come to this location first. I got very good frames, but yeah, rest is up to you. Come on, yeah, don't be angry about it. You have so many frames out here.
We'll see
come on, see,
that.
There's
we'll
this see cow. That. There's so many frames, good frames out here.
We'll see about that.
Alright. Baskar, topper bachcha mat ban aur kitna record karega.
Chal, I already recorded everything.
I found this very nice place. I think, I hope it has like good tea.
Oh, it's dude, it. We are in Northeast. It has to be good.
That's it.
Which way?
That side.
Kya kya record kiya?
Maine?
Haan.
Maine bahut kuch.
Phone mein dikhao na kya dikha. Dude, kitna badhiya shot gaya. Here you go. That's your sha.
I thought we were having tea. What
well,
is sha?
It's tea, but probably in here in local language they call it sha.
All right. So all you bad road buddies, when next time you're coming to Meghalaya and somebody offers you sha, remember it's tea and nothing else. Cheers.
I'll put that in my vlog.
For sure. I'm done with my sha.
Okay.
Alright, I think we should get going because we have a long day planned for tomorrow and an interesting one. Let's go. Alright.
I'm really irritated by her to make me look like an idiot. But we have a whole day tomorrow. And I will definitely get back at her. On a flip side though, this is a spectacular country that we live in. And these Apollo LNAC 4GS tires that they have fitted on this car is definitely making the cabin less noisier and the drive much more comfortable. It's definitely making the journey better. Okay guys, it's our day 2 in Meghalaya, the abode of clouds.
It's really early in the morning. You remember school geography? The sun rises in the east. Well, in Shillong, the sun rises 1 hour before then in Delhi or more.
Okay. But as they say, the early birds catch the pest shot.
Yeah. I'm ready.
We are heading towards southeastern border of Meghalaya, straddling the line between India and Bangladesh. It is the best kept secret of Meghalaya. It's a river called Dauki, and I can't wait to share it with you guys. Mehwish? I've got to be very honest, there are some places where you look at the pictures and then when you go there, they are a bit of let down. But this place is truly amazing.
I know, right? This
I mean, so I don't think so there is any camera in existence that can actually capture the sense, the whole essence of this place.
Dude, I think anyway what eyes can see, camera cannot.
Exactly. I mean, look at this boat. It looks like floating in water, floating in air, whatever you call it.
Truly.
I mean,
it's so transparent, no?
Yeah, exactly.
You want to go that side? Let's see what's further in.
That way?
But yeah, let's go that side. Hey, Jatin is calling. Hi, Jatin.
Hi, Jatin. Hi, Gagan. Hi, Mahavish. Show me where you guys are.
Look at this. This is one of the most spectacular places I've been to. Look at this water, man. This is crystal clear. And I can literally see the pebbles.
And
how deep is it?
And that's almost 10, 12 feet. We can still see that. It's like almost here.
Oh, wow. Wow, man. That's spectacular. That's why I've always wanted to go to the Northeast. But I'm so glad you're living this. Stunning. Okay, now I have your GPS coordinates on me. And I see that you're not too far from the local experience that I've picked from you. And trust me, that is going to be as spectacular as this. Right? So I'm sending the location on your phone. Go enjoy and unlock your spirits. I'll see you soon.
Perfect. Okay. Bye-bye. See here, send this location.
Ah, that's really close to us.
Is it?
Yeah.
Let's hit the road again.
Sure. Chalo.
You know, this place is called Mavlinong Village, which is a very difficult name, and it is the cleanest in India. Not only in India, but in the entire Asia. Remember that.
And if you come from a smelly, crowded metropolis, this place is an instant therapy for the soul.
Not only is it super clean, but it is a reflection of old traditions of Khasi tribe. Also, it's a matriarchal society where women are the leaders of household. Like, I've totally got my people, bro.
And their respect for the cleanness and nature is truly to be admired. So come on, let's take the walk through the most famous landmark of the village.
Let's go.
Makes me so happy what Gagan and Mahavesh are doing. I mean, they're definitely unlocking their spirits. They're letting the journey unfold before them. And that's the entire idea and essence of BRB. It's not what you do or how you do. It could be a weekend getaway. It could be something more exotic. But the whole idea is to just unlock your spirits and go wherever the road takes you. That's the idea, and that's what these two are doing.
Well, as they say, all good things must come to an end. I think this is it.
Yeah, we've been to great places like Umiam Lake, that sacred forest. And remember that cute little tea shop over there?
Of course. Well, we have totally flown through clouds and floated over riverbeds and walked over the living bridge and whatnot, man.
I think you have definitely got enough videos for our two videos.
For sure. Let's send our entries to Jatin.
Sure, call him.
Hi, Jatin.
Hi, guys. How did you enjoy your journey through Assam and Meghalaya?
It was totally everything we hoped for. Thank you so much.
And we both have got amazing videos for you.
For sure.
Well, good then. Now head back to Shillong and send me the videos. Take care. Drive safe.
Sure.
Jatin. Bye-bye.
Let's head back to Shillong.
Let's go.
Sure.
And that's the end of another BRB adventure. We've sent these bad road buddies of mine on missions in far-flung areas. But for all of you, you don't have to do any of that. If you want to participate in this incredible adventure, all you have to do is share a video with us of a memorable trip that you've had, or maybe a photograph, and that's all that you need to do to be in contention to win these prizes or to be a part of this 2021 Bad Road Buddies edition. In case you missed out on more details on how to enter the contest, here they are. Apollo Tyres has gone the distance and redefined the entire idea and the meaning of adventure in the country. And with this Bad Road Buddies, I think they've just taken it to another level. And it's a contest that's open to the entire country. So I really don't know what you've been waiting for. But it's not just the contest. Remember, Apollo Tyres have a range of tyres, whether it's for your everyday commute or whether it's to take you off the beaten path, they've got you covered. So if you're looking for an adventure, make sure you've got the right tyre for the job. That's it from me, Bad Road Buds. Until next time, it's a wrap from me, Bad Buds. Till then, go out, go the distance, take the bad roads, see them take you to good places, and there will be a lot in store. Until next time, this is Jatin Sapru saying goodbye.